Can I get some more butter in my orange juice, please? Something around said dry Marl Black. I didn't really know what dry Marl Black was, you know? I was writing another script called Boys and Girls Guide to Marijuana with Dominique. And he was always telling me stories about being pulled over and what have you. And this happened a couple of times, and I thought, wow, this is kind of a big deal. It happens a lot. It's like an extra layer of hassle that, as a black man, they have to deal with. Then we had that meeting at the overpass where we invited a whole bunch of black dudes. Content for the website, but it was very enlightening. Hearing 20 different dudes, and not, you know, thugs, these were soldiers and doctors and lawyers and what have you, all had the same story. And it's really been enlightening for me, seeing the degree, the extent to which this affects their lives. So I'm glad this film, it started off as kind of comedy with a social bent for me, but now it's become a little more important. I want it to educate white people.